we have two people that went missing in incredibly small towns. And all we are asking is that Mr. Bahena be given a fair shot, that through his attorneys, we be allowed to look at this information.
You've heard what the defense is requesting. It's the three things set forth. I guess I'd like to know the state's position regarding those three requests.
We resist providing anything that they're asking for. There is no discovery post-trial. They want to go and knock themselves out trying to find out all of this confusing information that's just been presented to the court. Go right ahead and do it. But there is nothing in the rules, nothing in the case law that compels the state to chase its tail because they're asking us to do it.
I'll take the matter under advisement and get you a written ruling. I do anticipate that by week's end, I will have a ruling one way or the other telling you what we are going to do